This is our O book. Can you say O? O says ah, or O. Octopus. O is for ox and octagon. An ox almost looks like a cow. And an octagon is a shape. O is for olives and otter. I do not like olives. They are a food. I think otters are very cute. They love water. O is for on and off. Just like a lot of my friends like to play with the light switch in Teal Room. On and off. The end.